Hello, this is the Eve Audio SC205. So this is a two-way studio monitor. This is an active two-way studio monitor. So the Eve Audio SC205, it comes with a tweeter AMT RS1, a mid-woofer, 5 inches mid-woofer, maximum SPL number is 101 dBs. Each unit comes with two amplifiers. Now let's go to the power that each speaker delivers, and for the woofer expect to have around 50 watt. The tweeter comes with a amplifier that will deliver also a 50 watt too. Protection is set it by the limiter, so expect when you overrun the volume knob, the limiter will come to place and will try to set its own limits. Now, how do you connect to these active speakers? Well, you have RCA connection. You can connect also through the professional standard XLR cable. Now let's go to the weight. Now how much is it heavy? Are these speakers heavy? Well, expect to carry around, if you are going to carry these ones around you, 5 kilograms. Now let's go for the maybe good news, maybe bad news. How much do Eve Audio SC205 costs? Well, remember that the price is for unit. It means that each unit of Eve Audio SC205 will cost you, if you live in Europe, 355 euros. Are you in the UK, then you will have to pay £313. So remember that if you are working in music production industry with singers, with hits, recording vocals, mixing instruments, you will need two of those. So because the price is for a unit, you will have to pay double, which will give you roughly around 700 euros, and in pounds it goes a bit up. Then I would say that it's around 600 pounds. Are they expensive? Well, they are not the most inexpensive speakers. Are they interesting? Is the sound they produce interesting? Are they worth the sound? Let's see. So you can use this Eve Audio SC205 let's say you are producing multimedia content, you are working on a video environment, you are producing not only audio but related with the multimedia industry. This can be a choice, as they have a very solid sound. These speakers are dynamic, they do not color very much the sound, so you don't expect to turn on the knob and lower the volume and suddenly you have all that bass that you know that it's been increased by the speaker. It can be enjoyable, but at the same time you know that's not what the source is sending to you. So you need a speaker that is as flat as possible, and at the same time that translates the sound as possible. And if Audio SC205, I would say that can be a great choice, not only for audio rooms, for control rooms, but also for people that are working on around the audio, on video, on content, multimedia. It can be a great choice. So if you enjoyed this video, please leave your like, subscribe. Thank you very much.